your girl London back for another reaction. So we're gonna get right into Miss Rosalia. So I have never listened to Rosalia. If I did, I didn't know I did. But I hear she makes some good music, so I definitely wanted to check her out. So yeah, this is just me listening to Rosalia for the first time. This is called Despacha. I think that's how you say it. I'm not sure. If it's not, y'all go ahead and let me know how you actually say it down in the comments. Don't kill me. But anyway, yeah, we are checking out. So as you can see, probably hopefully from the channel, I am checking out a bunch of new artists just to see the vibe, just to get the vibes of, you know, how I want my channel to go. But yeah, we're gonna start with Rosalia. Obviously I do. Hey. Hey. She's pretty. I haven't seen her a bunch, or if I have, I didn't know I did, but she's really pretty. Like, this is a nice little summer vibe. Y'all see, I was trying to put them captions on, see if I could. Cause that's my favorite part about YouTube now, you can get like the captions in English.
Hey guys, real quick before you fast forward, I just want to say that I have a Patreon and it's listed down below. You'll get early access to all my content. You won't have to deal with copyright issues where I have to put transparency or words or anything like that, or chop up the video for YouTube. You won't have to deal with any of those problems. You can also see things early, like I said. You don't need your own copy, which is such a plus. And then also, I have other things besides music content, and it's only $5, but you get access to all my music content for just $5. So I think it's awesome and great, and I would love for you guys to check it out. It's listed down below in the description. Yeah, back to the video.
Hey, this is the whole vibe. You see how she switched up the beat? Na 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 na. Hey. I can see why people like her. She's a vibe. Why are they putting seashells on her? Why? She reminds me of Carla from OKC and Carla. She's just a vibe. Hey. Hey. She is a whole vibe. She is a vibe. So yeah, you guys, that was my first time listening to Miss Rosalia, and I can honestly say I will definitely check out more of her stuff. So if you guys would like me to react to more Rosalia music or just any music that you all would suggest, go ahead and comment that down below. I will see you guys in my next video.
Thank you guys so much for watching. please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on your post notifications so you know when I upload, because I'm trying to get it out daily for you guys. If you enjoy any of these videos, please be sure to go ahead and check out my Patreon. It is linked down below. It has videos that you don't have to deal with YouTube commercials, copyright issues, anything that I have to do to edit this video. I'll see you guys in my next video.